Have you ever wondered why tennis balls are fuzzy? Well, believe it or not, it's actually pretty important to the sport. You see, tennis balls are incredibly fast and can reach speeds of 160 miles per hour. But if they were smooth, they would be even faster. So they added fuzz, which creates drag and slows the ball down to a speed where players can actually hit it.